I'm a 1,000 plus MMM guider. This presentation is just going to be a wonderful one because we are gathering here in Nakuru MMM members in this region, and we want to do a very wonderful presentation where members will come and enjoy and learn more about MMM. So we are welcoming everybody to come and enjoy our presentation because their lives will be changed. Thank you very much. Welcome.
MMM is a community where people help each other. MMM gives you a technical platform which helps millions of participants worldwide to connect those who need help and those who want to provide help. It's just a community where people come together. Today you have, let's say you have $100. Then there's someone else who needs that $100. So you give this person who needs that $100 in this community. Yeah, be an register. I have a for your community. So when you give this person your $100, how do you benefit? You have something that free ama in a kwaji. That's what we are going to learn about that. It gives you a technical platform to connect worldwide for those who need help and those who are ready to provide help. You must be ready to provide help. If you are not ready to give help, then this is a wrong place for you. MMM can change that. So this, where is the money coming from? That's the big thing. In fact, it's more than that 30% we're talking about. MMM is one of the biggest hypes in the world. But it's a unique hype because it's a donation program. It will keep on going because as long as all members are alive in the old world, they have not died overnight. Even right now, members will register here. So the same thing happened in the whole world, like what we are doing today. There's too many meetings today. MMM are across the world, today is Saturday. So many meetings are taking place in South Africa, not even one. And every member joining, they also want to provide help because there is no way you will get help without providing for it. So why do you get something, incentives on your, the help you are provided? If Mr. Ogutu here, I told him to join MMM and then maybe provide a help of 10,000. Then after 1 month, Mr. Ogutu also wants some help, and here he comes, he only get a help of 10,000, then that's the end of it. Do you think Mr. Ogutu can participate in that program?
No.
Because my 10,000, I can do whatever I want to do with it. Why should I come to participate in a program which will help me with nothing? Whatever you give, worth which you are qualified to get. So this aid, all this money you are seeing here, the system calculates it, and when you go to your back office in your account, you see available for withdrawal. $10,000, $1,000, blah, 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 blah. What does that mean? That means that that amount at that very time is what you are qualified to be donated to. You understand? So that excess comes from other members. Members, it's not circulating the way you are saying that it goes around. It happens like this. Today, I provided help of $1,000 in the system. This $1,000 will be distributed to a number of people, one or two people, or a number of people, even 20 people. Okay. At the same time, there are millions of members, let's say 10 million people, who are providing that $1,000. Senior, in just that one day. You understand what is happening? You see, if they have said they have provided help, donated, it has to be directed to a number of people who needs it. So if your case, for instance, you only donated like $100 or 10,000 shillings, $100, and maybe you have not redeemed any points, or you have not asked for donation for 3 months, come to your account, and now you said, me so-and-so in Kenya, you are qualified to be donated to about $600. See you? But you only gave $100, you remember? But because of that mathematics of accruing compounded interest and other donation maybe in between you have donated, because we don't want dormancy in MMM, you find you are qualified to get $600, and maybe in total you have only donated maybe $200. See you? See you? So your big cry is,
Where is the $400 coming from? See, that's what you are asking.
Yes.
Where is the $400 coming from? I think I'm already explaining. Look at other 10 million who are donating for free. $1,000. The system just directs them to give you your 600. That's it. They are through with you. That is not a debt you are given, but it has come voluntarily from other men. So in MMM, the art of participation is about donation. You donate and donate. And you also receive donation and donation every time. This $1,000 I've donated, it will still also earn me bonuses. So that is how we do peer-to-peer donation program. You see? So money comes from members. And what you have in your account is what you are qualified to get at that very moment. You see? So that is why my brother is again saying, I want to bring a system which will elevate people from poverty. You see? So how you are elevated to come out of poverty is that you are donating small, but you expect more. Where is more coming from? From other members of the community. Like the race of apostles. Everybody brought their wealth at the feet of apostles. But afterwards, kila mtu alipewa kulingana na mahitaji yake. Which means even the one who donated small, he was still given more according to his needs. So that is the principle of MMM. It is about people. And it is about numbers. People donate to each other. Whatever you donate to somebody, it goes direct to that person. There is no central bank account. There is nowhere that this is the MMM account, come and donate it here. At here, this is the MMM account, we are cutting 20% of it. No. If you have donated $100 to Mike, it comes to Mike's account direct. And I take it. I buy bread. I buy whatever I want. I pay for children's school fee. Nobody is asking me. If I want to continue with the program, I keep on also donating. Because if I don't donate tomorrow, I'll have nothing to be donated. Because my account will be dry. See there? Come and let you pour all what was inside there. Then I sit down. Nobody will donate to me because my account is zero. Nothing is growing there. But when I receive so much donation, I also have to appreciate the program because it is helping me. I also return something. I also say, let other members also be helped. Uh-huh. And in MMM, there are so many wonderful benefits. You are talking of only 30%. You have never known it yet. That is very small. I want to show you how to get donation and how your points can grow to overflowing capacity even to 120% or more. And when you ask for help from the community, you get it. When members start getting money here in Nakuru, all people who are old members here, they are getting money all the time. They do wonderful things. They are buying plots of land. They are buying cars. Yeah? Here in Kenya and even here in Nakuru. So they have known that the program works. So they keep on coming. After now, almost a whole year since I came to Nakuru. They keep on coming because the program works for them. So I want to show you something, just a few benefits. On every donation you do, this is compounded monthly. Okay? Now in East Africa, we have 50%, which is a special offer. You talked about 30%, and it will still start to you, and you will ask, where is that 50% coming from? That 50% you will get on your donation after every month, it comes from members. Okay. We have what we call registration bonuses. We have been taught this, but we are just going through to tighten the loose ends about benefits. When you register and start participating, what do I mean by saying that? If you become a new member, your account is just new, your personal office, you start participating. There are certain amount when you start participating with them, you get even added bonus, leave about the 30%. The 30% is normal, or 50% is normal, but you get other added bonus as you register and participate with a certain amount. The bonuses are between $20 to $50. So how does it work? You get $20 bonus on top of your 30% growth when you participate between $50 to $499 in the program. Second part, you get $50 registration bonus. What do I mean here? Which means besides the 30% of 50%, which is growing monthly, when you register and participate with $500 to $2,999, this one is also yours for free, besides other bonuses. You get $100 if you participate with $3,000 and above in the system. So this is about registration bonuses. So here you see, we have the option of 30%, which is the main program, which has been running for 3 years. Then we have special offer, which is running for a short time, which you need to take advantage of today when you register. 50% is still running in East Africa when you participate with Mabro Bitcoins. Okay, another benefit, we have 10% referral program. What do I mean here? If somebody refer you in the program, because MMM is a referral program. Why is it a referral program? We could be only 10 or 100 of us when nobody was referring each other. But because you refer each other and there is an incentive. If you refer somebody, if you refer Mike has participated with $1,000, $100 points is yours. And it matures, you can also ask for it for help in the community. The bonuses are so many. But they still just come from P. So 30% hiyo ni kidogo sana. Dada. Siku mingi. Ukiunganisha pamoja, they even reach 100% every month, depending on how you are. Because maybe every day you are just referring somebody. Eh? Every day. Like now there is a recruitment competition in MMM now, which people still will be awarded prizes. Video testimonials in MMM, Sasile, somebody has given you help, like I got in my $4,000. I've not written a letter of happiness. Okay, angalia hii account utaona there is, I'm requested to write a letter of happiness or testimony. I don't just want to write any testimony. I will go and take a serious video for 1-2 minutes. It is a professionally edited. You will see some of my videos here. Out of that professionally edited video, and I've received already 4,000, it will give me another 10% of that 4,000. You understand? That's another bonus, just write them down. There are many, then you finish that your video, it's just 1-2 minutes that. From now, I know and believe MMM is a true peer-to-peer donation program. And I urge all my friends, relatives in Kenya to join MMM and let their life be changed, because together we are changing the world. We have noted every week MMM set aside $10,000, a million shillings for lottery. How do you participate in lottery? People who have the accounts here, they know. You just select 7 numbers randomly every day. Siku moja unastuka, you have $50 prize. About 10 months I came here to Nakuru to launch MMM. And I told people, I've researched it. And I told them, this program will stay. The owner of MMM has paid a price. He started developing MMM from 1989. That's why the program is powerful. He was just looking for, why is the bank taking your money and giving you peanuts? Let the bank make a hell of a lot of money with it. Na wewe huyu unarudi kwa bank, ukitaka kutoa hiyo pesa yako unakatwa pesa. Na wewe huyu umeweka pesa yako kwa bank, kutajirisha matajiri. Yeah? Because they remove that your money and invest it in projects. Na wewe unafikiria tumeweka 10,000 kwa bank. Ukikuja kuangalia, imebaki 9,000 tu. Yeah? Do you know what your money brings in 1 year in the bank? Just open up your eyes. I want to tell you a secret. If you put 1 million shillings in a bank, in what we call fixed deposit, in Kenyan standard, it will generate you between 45,000 to 100,000. It will make sana. But do you know what that banker has earned in 1 year? Do you know? 1,500% on what you have put in a fixed deposit. It gets about, kama ni kidogo sana ni 1,000%. Eh? But ebu, we unapewa ngapi? Peanuts, sindio? That is why my brother said, You want to break the unjust financial
system.
We have so many investments and things that what funds, mutual, whatever. Call them the names you can talk about. They don't tell you the truth about your map. Hakuna siku. For instance, homes whereby there was no money to take children to school, where now they can take their children to school, is relationship improving or not? It's improving.
Naitwa Rebu Benson Omuse. Nimeokoka, mimi ni mhubiri na ninapenda MMM kwa sababu inaenda pamoja na neno ambayo nimesoma katika kitabu cha Luka mlango wa 6 aya yake ni 46. Nasema give and it shall be given to you. Give and it shall be given to you. Hiyo ndio inaendelea hapa. Alafu ile ambayo wewe utapata according to the Bible ni ile ambayo inakuwa shaken together, pressed down, yani ni mingi kuliko ile ambayo ulipea. Na hiyo ndio MMM. Barikiwe sana.
I was in a hotel called Comfy. So as I was selling the bitcoins, nilikuwa nauliza, nataka ya 60,000. So there was a guy who was like, madam, what are you selling? And what are these things called bitcoins? Nikamwambia, relax, I will tell you. So tukamaliza kuuza, akakaa hapo. Sasa alikuwa na spidi, lakini alikaa tu hapo, akasikia nauza ya 40,000, akasikia nauza 63,000 zimejaa kwa simu, akasikia nikiambia mwingine, imejaa sana kwa M-Pesa, wacha ni sukume kwa M-Shwari. So later ndio nikaanza kumwambia, kaniambia na hii vitu ilikuwa ya wapi? And you know that guy, we are in a group, in another group together, we are in another class together, but hakujua we do such things. So while you're doing MMM, be proud of yourself and talk it out. You know that guy aliregister jana and is going to be hedge maybe today or tomorrow because ilimpata tu ghafla. And another thing I want to encourage you, when you're talking about MMM, encourage people to come in even with as little as $10. Na unamwambia benefit ya kwanza na $50 because there's a sign up bonus. From 100,000 kuna another benefit of 5,000 on top, like that. So that anaweza ingia mahali popote. Kuna mwingine anasema wacha ningoje your 5,000 so that I'll get the 2,000 and you can wait forever to get the 5,000. So you can just start up and move on. Watu wana GH, wana PH chini chini huko. Na members, go to the sites on your personal office oftenly because there are always very many incentives in Zinapiano. Like last week there was that online consultants. You realize that when you open the website, kuna mtu anatokea hapo chini anakuambia how can I help you? Sio. So there's that vacancy, by the way. It is open to everybody as long as you're a member. So it is there. I don't know whether it's still there kama imeisha, but una apply. If you apply, as long as you have a laptop or a computer, or you can go even to the cyber. But wanasema if you apply there, you have to make sure that you work for 6 hours in a day. You keep on going to there, to your personal, visit your office kabisa, because nili visit late. Kama wiki moja imeisha, classes imeanza. So, but I've applied again. And kuna hiyo lottery, people are winning lottery. Simu mesikia kuna lottery? People are winning 100,000. Kuna another guy nito kakai in Eloret, he won 37,000. Na ine imeanza kugrow. Another lady anaitwa Anne Washeke, Nancy Washeke, ali win 2,000. Sini pesa, 2,000 sumenu skari mafuta. Ndiyo ni mama.